Alright everybody, welcome back to some more Far Cry 4 now. We just finished up doing a little bit of a hostage... Well, it wasn't a little bit of a hostage rescue. It was a full-blown hostage rescue as we saved four lives down there. We lost none of them. No. The only suckers that fell, that tasted death, were the evildoers themselves. The hostage takers. The perpetrators. And now they're done. They're done. They've been sent packing. Anyway, we, just by chance, I kind of ended up right back here at this bell tower, which is home to a, an armed escort. Good day, sir.
But the crew was so stupid, they had to give the bride's
family a... Well, let's do it. I don't want to waste too much time with this.
This is AJ. What's this about a convoy?
Ajay, I can't discuss the cargo on an open channel, but it's important that it reach our comrades undamaged.
Sounds suspicious. But okay, I'll help.
This I could tell you more. Sending you the driver's coordinates.
Alright, this seems a little odd. A little off. I'm sure there's gonna be some sort of story or a little twist to this. Now where am I heading exactly? Not too far. I could probably just, I think I have the high ground. I could probably either zipline or wingsuit down there. Oh yeah. It's gonna be a straight run right off this mountain. Oh no. Well, it's gonna be a straight slide down, I guess. I've neglected doing much sliding, you know? It's such a great gameplay mechanic, and I've sung its praises
Perfect.
Before.
Now that you're here, we can get underway. You'll be safe on top of the truck. Well, maybe not safe, but you get the idea. Do you see a grenade launcher around? I asked my comrade to loan you one for the trip.
Very well, sir. I'm on the hunt.
Okay, but make it quick!
Oh, the impatient type, are you? Fine. What is that now? Grunting and groan. We got a little taper action here in the area. I've got a chest. I might as well hit it. Taper
a little. Don't go too far. Remember our top secret delivery.
Top secret delivery. Fine. It's probably a batch of baby food or something. God damn it. There's clearly drugs on board. Pornography. Oh, there's much more. Drugs, pornography, weapons, women. A little bit of everything in there. Now let's see here. What am I dropping? Oh. I guess I'm gonna have to get rid of the shotgun. Yeah, let's do it. Screw it.
The Royal Army has been destroying our religious heritage to further Min's vision of a modern Kirat. It's madness. Watching your neighbors tear apart the same temples they used to pray at? There's a funny car in the road!
A funny car in the road. Okay, I'm on it.
Careful! There's a sniper and a fixed gun!
Keep her steady down there, sir. Please. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, it's getting a little hot here. Oh, did I blow myself up? What's happening here exactly? This mount. Oh, he's taking some damage. I may have done that. You know, I don't know. Oh, relax, sir. It's telling me to dismount so I can repair your sorry ass. Your piss poor driving. Oh, is that a turret gun? Yes. No wonder. I wonder we're taking so much damage there. And you, sir, you're done. I see you hiding. Down you go. Alright. Where's that damn repair tool? Where do I keep that sucker? Which pocket? There we go.
Got a warning light on the dashboard, but we're okay for now.
Alright, we've got a good clean fix. You know what? There is a... looks like there's a prop poster
okay,
here.
But make it quick.
Damn it, man. Stop rushing me. We've got plenty of time. We'll get you to your destination. Just chillax a little, thank you. Did I just say chillax? First time for everything, I suppose. I don't even know where that came from. I couldn't even tell you. It just seemed to pop out. It seemed appropriate dealing with this fella. You know, I don't know. Anyway, I don't know why I have my throwing knives up. Clearly I need something with a little bit more oomph. A little bit more kick. A little bit more spice in their toss. What are you doing, sucker? Oh, he's gone. He's gone stupid. He's trying to rock me to sleep. He's lulling me into a false sense of security. This is a double-cross job, isn't it, sir? Clearly. What are you doing? What are you doing? Now I need to heal myself. Somehow I set myself on fire as well. And he's rambling about something. What's happened here, sir? It's not like you're boxed in or anything. You've got plenty of space on every side. Just drive it right, please. Thank you. There we go. Oh no, here we go yet again. He's having problems getting around this truck, clearly. He doesn't know what to do with it. And I can't even seem to move it. There we go. Now he's clued in. He's understanding. Ay, ay, ay. Where did... Who assigns these missions? Where did Sabal find this?
The local monks gave us statues to smuggle out of the country. Anywhere is safer than here, right? An art dealer offered us a secure loan. No questions asked. With the statues as collateral.
Oh, look at the elephant.
I see an ammo crate ahead. Jump down, grab some if you need it.
Oh, damn right. I'll be grabbing some ammo, sir. Just chill back there.
We've got a situation up ahead. Come back. You're supposed to protect me.
That elephant is going bonkers down there. Am I going to have to deal with him? Am I going to have to put him down as well? No, he's chilling. He's going path. He's going path. Oh, me, that elephant.
Vehicle incoming.
He may not be wearing the colors. He's incognito, clearly. Oh, stuffed you dead in your tracks, didn't I, sir? I'll send you to hell.
You ready up there? Things are going to get interesting. They reinforce the barriers.
How'd I miss that?
That's how we clear traffic jams in Kirat.
You know what? I'm coming out. I'm popping out. I like being able to hit the ground here on some of these bases. Quick. Oh, relax, sir. Again. Give me a hard time. Is that everybody? We looking good? I think so. We got loot. I might as well claim it. I've earned... Whoa, what was that? Oh. It looks like some rabbit honey badger. I don't know why. That's what I've got the honey badgers on the brain now, clearly. Alright, we've got quite a bit of loot up here. I might as well do it. And, of course, I could use a small resupply. There's loot listed as being right here somewhere. Unless it's up a level. Unless there could be an underground cave as well. Because despite there being three big diamonds here, I'm seeing nothing. Oh, here we go. I think I'll just leave that last one. Alright. All aboard, sir. Let's get rolling. Can't imagine there's much more happening here with this one. We're probably almost at our destination. I still don't, maybe I just didn't hear it, but I still don't really have the rundown on this mission.
Amita and Sabal, they never agree what to do. So we had to take the initiative ourselves. Iraq's history doesn't have to be at war with its future. This gives us a way to fund the golden path and preserve our culture.
I thought he was about to get run over there. I thought he was screaming, "You're running me over!" Oh. I love seeing their happiness when I arrive atop one of their trucks. They're not cheering at the fact that that the supplies arrived. They're cheering at the fact that old AJ Hertz has arrived, yes. They love seeing him. He's an inspiring presence, clearly. Alright, anyway. I don't know, we've got a question mark here.
You should be keeping watch, not talking.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh. let's see. So there's something here. Possible journal. Possible mask of Yalong. Left behind by the evil goat. There must be a way up to that next level, somewhere nearby. Oh, did I ever send that thing flying? What's happening here?
Go, 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 go! Watch out, tiger! Stand your ground!
I am drawing my blade! I don't know why I'm trying to take this guy out with the bow. It's clearly not working well. My golden bath homie dealing with this tiger over here. Oh, AJ Hertz been watching his back. There we go. And do I need Bengal tiger skin? I think I do. I might as well take it. Went in for the skin a little prematurely, clearly. As there's still a madman on the loose. There we go. Alright. I just wanted to circle around the goddamn hill. Oh, and I still can't get up here. Oh, there we go, finally. Alright, now, where was that question mark area? Looks like I've gone too high now. Yes, I clearly have. Oh, you know what? It could be in that house over there as well. I don't think I ever checked it. What do we have here? Oh, the weapon shipment. Okay. I'm not reading all that. What is it? That's an A2000. I was gonna say, at first I thought it was a scorpion. Then I simply realized it wasn't.
Stop the vehicle! I'm going to shoot your face off! Stop that vehicle!
What is that? No, we got another tiger in here. Look at this mess. He wants my head, does he? Alright. Okay, and, well, the question mark isn't there anymore. It's just strange. I didn't pick up a collectible of any sort. Unless this is something. No. Unless there's a genie in that damn lamp, I don't know. Alright. Alright, let's take a look at the map. I want to get back to Tirtha. We're down here, I could queue up the next job with old Moomoo. With Moomoo Siobhan. In Karat Fashion Week. You know what, let's just head... I'm just gonna do a quick fast travel, I think, back to Tirtha. Save myself the trouble. Let's do it, and I'll pick up another mission here. And then hopefully get all that done and get my sights set on something a little bit bigger to sink my teeth into and start heading there. And maybe get it started before next episode. We'll see. I'll tell you that fast travel took a day and a half, people. It quite literally took a day and a half to get here. No, not quite that long, but that was a good long load on that fast travel. Wow. Yes, sir, we've been through this. I heard you slipped and fell and had a little brain injury. That's what I heard. A little amnesia set in. You know, well, I'm not really one to talk. I got the worst goddamn short-term memory around.
It isn't good. We can't keep eating it. It's not nourishing.
All right.
It's made us all sick. We need help.
Use arrows or bolts to hunt sambar for the villagers. Oh, this will be a nice change of pace.
No, we need legitimate meat.
They don't seem to be faring well off with the other meat they've been eating. Good. God, good lord, I can't get a word in edgewise with this fella.
Let me help you.
Oh, that's incredibly generous of you and so brave. Are you sure? I mean, are you really sure?
Yeah, of course.
I'm positive.
Sambars. Sounds like fun.
Positive, sir.
Sambars. Right, sambars. Let's see. You'll need a bow. Should be one in the hunting shack there. I'll mark the location on your map.
I'll be back. Hopefully with lots of sambar meat.
When you're done, just take it to the freezer in the hunting shack. Don't mind the other meat in there. It's not exactly edible.
All right. He's really going to town on that one fish. Just the one fish. Never seems to grab a second one. From what I've been able to gather. From those few minutes with him. Okay, eagles are certainly circling overhead, or vultures or something. What is that? Is that wild boar? No. Piggly wiggly. Piggly wiggly. Alright, now I've got the bow. Grab a few arrows, I don't think I need anything. Oh, I grabbed a few. Okay, we're looking for sambar. I do have the hunting syringe. I may go to it just to make my job a little bit easier. But we'll open without it. See what I can do. Actually, you know what? I can just do it this way. Works just as well. There we go. There's number two. Now, how many did I need? I wasn't even really paying attention. Whoops. Wrong button. Now. I don't even know. 3 meat, maybe, or something? 3 sounds like a good number. That seems like a bit of a long shot for me to try and hit, but let's do it. Oh, nice clean kill there. Oh, we got a second one right there. Look at that. Okay. Quite nice. And the third one downriver there. He's completely unaware. I've done it so well. He hasn't scattered. No. Playing this quite nicely. Now if I could just... Oh, there it is. I can see the... I see the carcass. And there we go. And it's a job well done. And of course I get the skins for it as well. I'm really just trying to claim meat. But I would imagine I'll have the skins for, at the very least, I'll be able to sell them. I don't think I need the sandbar for anything currently. And yeah, nice little change of pace. That was good time. You know, when you're just out kind of hunting and hunting normally like this, it's a good time. In small doses anyway, you know. I never noticed that car up there. Look at that. It's quite... Whoa! What is that now? Tiger. Filthy beast. He's quite displeased, clearly. I took his midday stack, you know. All of them. And, well... Now he's going to become one. Himself. For these good villagers up here, I'll throw the Bengal dagger meat in as a you know, a nice little bonus. The chef's surprise, yes. I don't know what I'm trying to say there, but yes. And luckily, really didn't waste a lot of time doing that. I'm right close to the village as well. All right, so we're just a. Where is this freezer plugged in exactly? I'm not seeing a generator. I'm not seeing power cords. Whoa! Where is he? He's nearby. Oh, look at him hiding in the damn bush. Just waiting to pounce. Waiting to strike. This is working out really nicely, you know? Get the sandbar for a nice little afternoon hunt. And picking up some Bengal tiger skins, and they are required for crafting of a couple of things, I think, aren't they? Something. There we go. Look at that. Nearly have the throwables bag. I thought there was something else. Yeah, right there. The heavy ammo bag, I think. I think of the two, the throwables bag takes priority in that instance, you know. Alright, and one mission left back here at the village. The weapon gets lowered, gets put away, gets pocketed, gets holstered. Yes. All those things. So as not to frighten the villagers. Alright.
Come in, have a look around, and let me know what you'd like to buy or sell.
She has the exact persona, you know, the demeanor of the saleswoman in Far Cry 3. The exact same posture, you know. It's ridiculous. Alright, anyway, let's do a quick sell here. And we'll hold on to the Bengal tiger. I will get rid of all this sandbar, though. You do not have any items in your loot bag to sell. Excuse me. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Alright, hold on to the honey badger, hold on to the Bengal tiger, holding on to the demon fish of death.
You're welcome, very welcome.
Well, thank you, my dear.
Need to sell or restock items, come and see me.
My life is over.
What do you need, sir?
I can't go on without my beloved Mina.
Avenge Mina's death.
I have nothing. No wife, no business. I'm ruined.
Kill every honey badger in the area. The beady little eyes.
Did your help? My wife was eaten by rabid honey badgers. What is wrong with you? Why are you laughing?
Oh, shit. Are you... You're serious? I am so sorry. That's terrible. How can I help?
We own a small fur trapping business. I'll mark it on your map. I want you to kill every honey badger in the area. There should be a weapon nearby.
I'll do it.
You know,
and again, I'm very sorry for your loss.
I don't know what AJ's laughing about, you know. He's taking his licks. He's got the sweet fear in him. With regards to the honey badgers. All right, how far are we traveling here? Oh, not far at all. Set out on foot. I should have known he was going to be nearby. He is a local villager. I think it was at their home where this went down. He said he was some sort of a breeder, so I would imagine... Well, I can only imagine how many he's actually got there. Alright. Whoa, how far am I going here? They're giving me a truck with a dirt gun in the back. What the hell is going on? How many, what kind of army, legion of goddamn honey badgers am I looking to deal with here? I better hop in the truck until I'm certain that it's not 1,000. Good lord. And 2 locations. Look at this. What is happening here? Alright, wipe out the honey badger presence in the area. Very well. Have I drifted right into the thick of one of these things? No. A little further yet. Oh, I saw one. I saw one running around in there. You know what? Let me, Oh, I can't actually hit the, Oh, look at that. Some gasoline. Damn honey badgers. Alright, let me get off of the gun for a second. And what I want to do is I want to jack a syringe in. So I get a good read on everything. What's, what's the guy doing running around? Am I burning his house to the ground to eradicate these foul creatures? Perhaps. It could be. Could be what's happening here. Give the karate kick to the honey badger. That's quite funny. Look at this one. Last badger standing. You're done. You're done. Give me your skin. There we go. There's number 3. And that is what? My new weapon holster, I think, is what it's going towards. My apologies, sir. I did not mean to burn your house to the ground. Hopefully, it recovers. Hopefully, you got any important valuables out of there. Alright, we've got a whole bunch more. You know what? Do I go eradicating this infestation with the turret gun? It almost seems like that's what it's meant for. Let's do it. Is that everything? No, we got more yet. There we go. Complete. Successful. A successful operation. The honey badgers, they were no match for the great AJ Galley.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome, sir. Well, where is it? I hear it. Burned through way too much ammo on that kill. Way too much ammo. Okay. Oh, look at this now.
Pagans turned the fields into drug plantations.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot.
Hunt for their food. That means the carnivores are more dangerous. If you want to make a difference, you have to help the people more.
He's eating a machete. There we go. Beautiful. Enjoying that. Alright, I didn't hear what was said. You know, I just kind of drowned it all out with my own thoughts. I don't know. Okay, let's fashion ourselves a new weapon holster at long last. I think that's what this was for, isn't it? What? Where's the other honey badger skin? Oh no. There better be some more. The carcasses better still be strewn about here. Oh. The tiger in the area. You know what? That'll be good. I'll take the Bengal tiger down and be able to fashion that throwables bag as well. What is that in the distance? It'd be wonderful if it was wild boar. Doesn't look like it though. Okay. Alright. So, did I get the damn skin off this thing? I hope so. Alright, we'll head back to my turret truck, and we'll hop in the back. This is where crafting gets done. Pop a squad here, and let's go into our crafting list and see what I have. No, I didn't. Oh, they're being real. Oh, they're skimping me. They're skimping me on this honey badger. I had two of them. I've skinned two, and clearly there's no skins to be found. That's okay though. At the very least, I'll be able to craft this up, this throwables bag. And there we go. So now I'm carrying up to 15 grenades, Molotovs, and throwing knives. And, oh, I can craft that. The Blackwater Dragon skin. Isn't that just delightful? Yes. And there we go. Throwables bag check. Complete. Maxed out. As good as it gets, people. And a little disappointed that I couldn't actually skin one of those suckers. You know? Be nice if there were more honey badgers in the area, but I would imagine I've completely decimated population at this point. Are you kidding me? There's another tiger? There's two more over there. Feasting on some poor... The man who lost his house. First he lost his house, then he lost his life to a couple of Bengal tigers, and you know what? This is fine. Well, no, he's scurrying away. But I need exactly two. Getting a little bogged down here trying to, trying to take care of this business, though. Alright, anyway. Or do all this crafting and what have you. And the one thing I really wanted, probably more important than anything else, was to get that next weapon holster. And now I'm not going to be able to. Alright, let's take a look at the map here and see what, see if I have time for anything. I don't know if I'm at the 30-minute mark or the 25-minute mark right now. I can't quite remember what time I started exactly. But I think what we're going to do next, as it appears as though all those minor missions are done in the area. With the exception of this racing, but you know what? Is this, yeah, that's Seven Treasures of Shram. I've been there, I've done that. Now there's a couple of things up in the hills of the Mask of Yulung, which I apparently missed when I went up there. And the question mark, which may simply be referring to that. Got Longinus, could hit that up. That's where I want to get to. We've also got the mask right there. You know what I think I'll do is I'll go for that. If I get lucky, I'll spot one more tiger and put him down. We'll get that mask of Yulung. If I get really lucky, oh my god! The driver's in this region of the world. Good lord. Highly unpredictable. Oh, I didn't realize it was that close. Hell, I could have huffed it. Looking for a mask. Found a wee bit of treasure. A light bulb? Good lord. Just what I always wanted. Alright, No, I don't know what to think. Oh, I hear it. I hope it's not up a level. It sounds like it's underground there. Is there a cave down below? You know what? I think there is. Now that I'm looking at this. Yes, absolutely there is a cave. Here is a tranquility. Location discovered. And the goat has been here. Left a foul mask back here as a reminder to put the stain. Oh, put it right on the in the thing's hand. Good lord, goat. What is the matter with you? Really starting to get on my nerves, you foul man. Or beast, or whatever it is you are. And here we go. Let's have a read. Never die. So many die with fear in their eyes. But if they knew their purpose, they would thank me and offer themselves with smiles on their faces. Assigned the evil goat. Yes, the evil goat. Good lord. Alright. Well, with that complete, I know we're pushing beyond the 30-minute mark at this point, so I am going to wrap this, I guess, right here as I take one last look at the map. Well, we're in Bengal Tiger Country, however, I really did put quite a few down just up the street, you know. I can't imagine there's much more left. Anyway, we'll be heading back towards Longinus, Actually, I don't think... No, we're not. We're not heading back. I thought we were heading back to that one location where I initially encountered him. Up here at the Dami Ashram. And that's actually a waypoint in itself. And I left a mask up here. Huh. But anyway, Longinus, a little further south this time. He'll be easy to track down next episode. And that's what we'll do. And hopefully it'll be a trip back to the Himalayas. We'll be quite pleased with that. Although I don't think it will be. I think we're down to... It could be that now with Longinus we're doing those vault missions. You know, where we're tailing guys. Who knows? Anyway, appreciate y'all stopping by. And there we go. Actually have the tiger right there. I might as well take advantage of the situation. Oh. Oh, playing stupid. Oh, get up. Get up. Oh, I'm dead. I'm gonna die here. My foolishness. There we go. Hitting the wrong button to get off my knees. I don't know. I triggered a bloody syringe that I didn't want. Oh, just bad. A bad way to rep. Could be a bad sign of things to come when we go and have words with Longinus. Anyway, oh, till next time. Remember why it hurts. You think I could hit this long shot? I don't think I'm going to be given the opportunity. This man is scrambling, running for his life, getting chased down by a good 4 or 5 golden bath homies. Anyway, see you in the next one. Later.